Sorry.
Hello, everyone, and
we're going.
Shit.
What? No.
No, I just hit it with my foot. I didn't know if I'd
Is it okay?
It looks to me.
I'm Patrick.
I'm assuming it's recording.
Yeah, it's recording.
I am from Birdie. I go to school in Plattsburgh.
Hello.
Here.
Hi, Mr.
Lincoln.
Can you
help
me down?
Also,
it is. If any of you were here last year for the Pokemon Mythology Conflict, Professor Blank or Professor Fisher was supposed to be our other panelist, but he had to cancel due to work concerns. So,
where do you think I'm
happy to
be in the back of the time.
And I'm going to introduce all my other guests.
I'm Laura. I live down in Queensbury, New York. And I'm just a little mixed with Zoom and Mythology Analyst. But soon. Hi, I'm Samantha. I live in New York, and I go to CUNY Plattsburgh.
Hello,
I'm
Samantha.
All right, so, do you have your poll questions ready?
I do.
I said, who wants to learn how to play the game? You all failed because you're supposed to raise a hand. So, what we're going to do is we're going to have 4 to 5 rounds. Each round will start with a polling round where we get people to act as contestants by asking American questions to the crowd and picking people out their answers. If you ask correctly, come on down. And then after we have 4 contestants, we'll start the rounds. The rounds will involve picking one of the questions that is up, 1 of 20, and going around clearing the board. Each question will be worth 10 points, and you answer by racing to ding the bell, which you ding with this. And whoever we think we saw hit it first, will get the first chance to add the sort of question. And if you win, you get 10 points. And go till the board is cleared. Winner that round gets a toy.
Actually, 1 point. Put it in like tallies instead of technical.
1 point, 10 points. It's. So let's see the rules here. 4 contestants, all the questions.
Yo, we in that voice.
First question. The answer correctly. Yada. 1 point.
Competition.
20 questions. Actually, that's typo. Because we removed one head, or removed one head. Alright. So, if you are an audience member and not a contestant, please refrain from shouting out during the question rounds. Don't want to give out an answer and ruin the whole thing. Down the front here with the Pokemon hat and the red and black shirt.
But you're correct, it is. There we go. Yes, it is Shaman, so come on down.
Come on down, take your seat. You're contestant number one. Everyone, look. Oh, hold on. I'll get your name, please. All right. Go to,
you there in the platoon hat. I love your hat.
Paul Wink or Johnny?
It's training. All right, who next you go up? I think someone wants to be in round one in the blue this thing from Plattsburgh.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, who's that Pokemon? Blaziken. It is. Come on down. You're contestant number two.
We're gonna have multiple rounds, so if you don't get up this time, then we're gonna have like we have enough questions for that whole thing.
In the green shirt, pick one of the poll questions.
Yeah.
Roll to 50.
Oh, this is way better.
I saw you in the black hair with the
oh my god, look what it is.
What'd you say? That's what is that? It's not correct, sadly. Who did I see? In the green and dotted hat there? Dark cry, is that correct? I do believe that is correct. You may have been correct. Alright, we need one more. So, who wants to pick the next one? In the back with the mask and the hat. The crown.
Polling for 40.
Polling for 40. No, don't be looking at me. With the feds. Rayquaza. I do not remember your pronunciation, but yes, you know my name. Who wants to meet our first contestants?
Alright. So you guys don't need to pick the 30 polling, that's just an extra in case we needed it. What you guys want to focus on is the anime questions, mechanic madness questions, if you're a competitive player, or you read a lot of Pokemon, that's one for you. Legendary lore, just general legendary questions, games, the games questions spread throughout the main series and spin-offs, and mystery gift, just random general trivia.
So, contestants, do you have any issues with seeing this for yourself?
Tell me what it
has to do. Does that work with the buzzing, raising the buzzing thing?
What?
Yeah,
Oh, I have to say.
Alright. I don't want you to be at this match. Okay, let's meet our contestants. Contestant number one, your name and something.
Thaddeus and my favorite star is Piplup.
Thaddeus.
My name is Josh Mazer. And my favorite Pokemon thing is Toxic.
No.
And my favorite YouTuber is Skyrim.
Oh, we have some interviewing going on.
We have a celebrity.
Yes, we do have how many? 90 yet? 90,000 yet? Scott, how many subscribers? How many subscribers? Oh my god! Alright, test number three.
I'm Justin. I'm from Pokemon Daddy.
Justin.
My name's Ian, and I like Venusaur.
You have some energy in the I see that people are out of the way. So, Laura, you want to tackle this next part?
Alright, contestant number one, what do you want? Like, a question.
I'll be pulling for 30.
Pulling for 30, and before you click it, first off, no, not pulling for 30, that's just the one that's on. So we're gonna have you select this, and then we're gonna show it, and then you're race to Divi. Okay? Show it. Which Mega Evolved Legendary Pokemon's tied with Mega Rayquaza's for having the highest base stat total of an impressive 780? Yes, contestant number two. YouTube, either X or Y. Yes.
It's a lot easier, I swear.
Contestant number two. Scorekeeper, write that down. Alright. So, should we go ahead? Yeah, contestant number two, what do you want to pick?
Lore.
Sorry.
Oh,
Lore. Yes, Lore.
I don't have my glasses. I'm sorry.
Don't worry. I'll read them out to you.
All right. Galore.
For 30. Okay. And before you put, okay. If Oshawott is picked as a starting Pokemon in the Unova region, which of the three station Striaton gym leaders will they look to their face? Suggestion number four. Sorry for slow. It's not slow enough. And Seer? And Sage.
Well, that's for a gym leader name, but you're right about the Pokemon.
Do you have the gym leader name for
kudos?
You can we'll give extra points to that. What was the gym leader name?
Silence.
Silence.
I'll give it to you.
Let's give them both points. So contestant number two and four get a point. We'll be leading at the first round. Contestant number three. Mr. Get for 20. What type was introduced in the world? Contestant number three hit it first.
Fairy.
Contestant number three gets a pretty point. It's the pheasant. Contestant number four. Which do you want? Animania, Mechanic Madness, Legendary Lore, Gates of Lore, or Mystery Gift? Mystery Gift for 30, let's see this. What generation were shiny Pokemon in? Contestant number 3. 2. Nobody's gonna celebrate contestant number 3? Back to contestant number 1. Are you ready to claim your crown as the highest Pokemon in the universe? Mr. Gift for 10. How many different versions have you? 2. What'd you say? You said 2. That is incorrect. There are not 2 different versions of another. I'm sorry about your vision.
I thought that said Unova.
I'm sorry about your vision, sir. You do have plenty of points. We're going to let contestant number 1 answer. Yeah. Contestant number 1? We need an answer. 26.
I'm sorry, it's incorrect.
Dig in.
We have the audience.
Number 3. Do we want to let number 3 steal, or do we want the audience to pick? Does the audience? Okay, audience, let me hear. Who wants contestant number 3 to get a point? Or to get a point? Who wants to just not let them get a point and just answer yourselves?
Dark.
Let's try this. What do you guys think? Shout it out. 28?
Then
you're all
around
and get some points.
Second guess
would
be
out. Contestant number 2, hopefully you can see this question. We're going to ask you to ask us which one you want. Yes, contestant number 2, which one do you want?
He's so happy.
Gems Lord 50. AZ builds the ultimate weapon in hopes of reviving your weapon. Contestant number 3. Defense. What do you want? What do you say? Can you spell it?
I already gave it to you.
You're trying to put some consensus on it. Contestant number 3 gets a point. So, you guys are rooting for the contestant number 3, you're rooting for the 3 underdogs on the situation.
Contestant number 2!
Some people are rooting for 4. Well, contestant number 4 looks like he buzzing quickly on his next one. Contestant number 3, what do you want? Mystery gift for 40! Contestant, settle down. Settle down for this? The Kanto region in Pokemon Red, Blue, Yellow, Green is based off of what real life region? Consistent number two. The crowd is snickering.
It's a specific region in Japan. It's a little easier than
someone did? Contestant number four. The Kanto region in Japan, is that the answer, Laura?
Yes, there is.
I mean, so then, what's all the point totals? Samantha, what are the point totals? So 0232? 0223. Do we miss a point with you, sir? 0233? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you might have missed something. Yes. So just reset it as 0233. Do you have paper? I don't think you do, so just try to keep track, okay? Reset them to 0, 2, 3, and 3. And then just change the number to 4 when contestant 3 gets the number. Yes, 0, 2, 3, 3. Alright, contestant number 4, is it your turn? Yes, contestant number 4, what team will want? Yeah. Mr. Gift 50, for 1 point, what region did the Pokemon call him get him XD? Orin. Is that the answer?
Okay,
you save yourself. Contestant number 2 gets a point for the Ore region. Who liked those games? I'm disappointed in you guys. Who liked those games? Wow, disappointed. So it's 0-3-3. Okay, good. Contestant number 1, sir. What do you want? Mechanic Madness for how much did this notice was loud? For 1? Okay, number 1 for Mechanic Madness. What is Sylveon's hidden ability? Ooh, contest number 1? Pixelate. It's a hidden ability, yes. Contest 1's first point? Sadly. Yes. They're all with one.
I just made them different numbers so people would know what they were calling for.
Yeah.
No, it's all
right. All questions are with one. This is the trial. Animania, Mechanic Madness, Legendary Lore, and High School. Mechanic Madness for 40, for 1 point. By what percentage do nature's influence Pokemon's stats? Ooh, it does number 2. Sorry. By what percentage do nature's influence Pokemon's stats? Yes, you can steal once. I'm sorry that you didn't know it was working. Contestant number 3, how percentage per scale? Percent 10. Is it 10%, Laura?
It actually is. I'm very impressed.
Very impressive, very impressive. But thanks! Thanks! How many points does the Fez have? 7? How many points does contestant number 3 have? 4! Alright, contestant number 3, pick your next one. Mechanic Madness for 30. This guy is sweeping the house. For 30. Eggs will hatch faster than the first one has. Who hit it first? I was still reading.
Two.
Two? What a billion. We're going to give it to 2 and then to that first. Who wants to give it to 1 because he has only 1 point?
No.
What ability?
Flame body.
Flame body. I'm gonna try to like do this so I can see.
There are actually two correct answers, but I'll accept either.
All right. So how many points does contestant number one have? Two.
No, I think the full point. There are just two answers. Two abilities.
Contestant number four. Which would you want? Legendary low for 10. It's gonna come down to the admin question. The starter you choose in Pokemon Fire Red Leaf Green determines what legendary dog will be capable post game. Ooh, contestant number four. If Bulbasaur is chosen, which one will the player encounter? That is the question. Rykap. Raikou, Raikou, Raikou.
Nope, I'm sorry.
Steel. Contestant number one, Bulbasaur. You have a 2 out of 3. Suicune.
No!
The audience! Everyone's still around, I think.
Audience.
The only one that's left. You couldn't give me that because that's the only one that's left. So, anyone's left. No points this round. Contestant number. Did we just keep going? I mean, who are we on? Round one, right? Round one? Contestant number one, which one do you want? Mechanic Madness from 20. In what generation did you use? Yes. Contestant six, I mean one. Six?
I don't know.
I'm not.
It's a tough one.
Contestant number one gets a point. Contestant number two, which one do you want? I'm sorry. Mechanical engineering for 555. What item is needed to guarantee that the whole is nature? Yes. That is incorrect. Contestant number two. Everstone, is that correct, Laura?
Yes, it is.
It is correct. How many points does contestant number two have? Four. Catching up. Contestant number two, what do you want? Did we just do you? Right. Sorry, the mechanic madness joke. It was such a good joke. Contestant number three. Legendary board for 20. Legendary lore for 20. Alright, let's see what we have here. What item is needed? Yes. Contestant number three. Grayson Diaz? Or Grayson Diaz? I don't think it's Spanish, but I think he got it right. Grayson Diaz. Who wants to see a Grayson Diaz from Taco Bell? Alright, that's a good one. Contestant number four. What do you want, contestant number four? Legendary lore for 40. What is it going to be? Disturb, not harmony of blank, blank, and blank.
Technically more of an anime.
Contestant number three, do you know this?
No.
Before we answer that, yeah, no, but I want to No! Steal! Someone steal. Disturb not the harmony. Ooh, get us to number four. Disturb not the harmony of blank, blank, and blank. Fire, lightning, and ice, is that it?
It's out of order. Should I give it to him?
So, are any of you going to make the anime questions? Do you guys, I have a question for you guys. Do you think this round is going too long and we should only go to clear the board of everything but the anime questions, or do you want someone to struggle through the anime questions? Contestant number one, which one do you want? Anime for 10, cracking early. What is Ash's mother's first name? Contestant number two. What is her name? What is her first name? Five. Four. Mary, is it Mary?
Nope, I'm sorry.
Contestant number four.
What'd you
say?
Dolly. You're so close, but no.
We want to give it to her or not? I don't know. No. I heard a lot of no. Everyone shout it out.
Yeah!
correction, the anime is not canon for the games, the anime is canon for the anime. Is it from the musical?
Oh, I think it's from Pokemon the third movie, actually.
Pokemon the third movie is where it's from.
Is it
I haven't watched Pokemon the third movie.
Yes.
Who here has watched every single Pokemon movie? Damn, a few. Every single one. Alright, test number two, let's hurry this along. Test number two, what do you want? Test number two. Spore. Games galore. From 20. What is the only main series game we should... Ooh, contest number three here first. Did he? Was it contest number three? Yeah, he did. What games, sir? Yes. Contest number two gets a point. I'm going to be fast with my eyes. This is a really hard job to do. It's not graceful. All right, contest number three. What do you... I was throwing it for a reason. Yeah, I have to turn it backwards now, actually. Test number three for 21. Games score for 10. What Pokemon is this as contestant number three? Victini. You know the Pokedex? That is correct. There is at this number 0-0-0. Contestant number three. Contestant number four. Contestant gets a four? Anime for 40. Anime. Name all five foods. Yes? Name all five Dash and Bell commandments. Yes, for three, did you get this? Five. Count up to count the Kaya. Yes, for a steal. Clement. Clement, is that the fifth?
Alright, so what was it again? What'd you say?
Say all five, condition number one. Name all five, clear and loudly.
Crazy, Max, Silent, and Clement.
Clement, there we go. Yeah. All five, give it to him. That is a hard question. Contestant number one. What do you want? Legendary Lore for 50 is its question, is its thing. What Pokemon is said to be able to wipe out memory of a moon who sees its eyes? That's number three. Darkrai is incorrect for the steal. Contestant number one.
I don't think it was
Darkrai. Why?
Should I give him a hint?
No. No, the audience.
Yuxi
doesn't open its eyes. It is the one Pokemon on the 3D line that doesn't do that to in the advanced world. We have all stared into the souls of the advanced special. Contestant number two, if you can talk about it. Yes.
Alright, in the
game
score.
For 40. Game score for 40. Got prepared for this. If Black and White 2, your rival is angry at T-Plasma because it stole a Pokemon from his contestant number one from his sister. What Pokemon did they steal from his sister? A Liger. No! For the steal.
Close.
For the steal, contestant number two. Purloin. It was not a Liger yet. It was not a Liger yet. Contestant number two gets a point. We're nearing the end. Contestant number two gets a point. We're nearing the end. What are the point totals? Scorekeeper, Sam. Four, six, and six. Is that correct? Four, six, six, four. Four? Contestant number one, who's running for them? The 5 points. Contestant number two! Contestant number three with the fence! Contestant number four with the other funny hat. Well, it seems like what you're hoping is for them to come out. Since the stakes are so high, I want you all to start with your hands. Not like right over the thing. So hands off the table at the start of each round. That concludes your contestant number four. Alright. Contestant number, we're on two or we're on three? Three. What do you want? Animated for 20. Animania. There's an accent. What is the only shiny Pokemon I've ever captured? Yes. Noctowl. Noctowl. Who watched that season? Alright, contestant number three gets a point. Contestant number three has another point. Did you get it? Okay. Contestant number four. Anime for 30. Second to last question. Who voiced Ash Ketchum for the first 8 seasons of the anime of the English dub? Who voiced him? The answer.
If you get any part of the name.
No.
The audience. Yes?
It's a Mew.
It's a Mew.
It's a special type of Mew.
I guess this is a steal? Contestant number two? Ancient Mew. That is impressive. Possibly impressive, I'm not sure. What are the point totals at the end? I guess we can just go on.
What about polling?
No, that's a polling question. Honestly, Mark, let's give him a polling question just for shits and giggles. Okay. Oh, is there a tie? Is there a tie? Alright, so, who is, what are the point totals?
Contestant 1 has 4 points, contestant 2 has 7 points, contestant 3 also has 7 points, and contestant 4 has 4 points.
So, contestant 1 and 2, shake hands. We are doing the tiebreaker round. 2 and 3, sorry, I'm sorry, I screwed. Wait, no. Who has 7 points? 2 and 3? Alright, everyone else, get out of here. No, thank you for playing, but this is a tiebreaker round. So, are you two ready for the tiebreaker round? Hands by yourself. Get ready to race for that button. And please let me finish. Please let me finish. Polling for 30. Who is that Pokemon? Contestant number 3. Shakes. We have a victor. What is your name again, sir?
Justin.
What are the prizes you have available? You might have lost some. You have a pistol box. We have a toy, we have some hard stuff. Video means? We'll tell you what he picks. Justin, what looks like the most fun thing to pick? People are saying we're going to pick cards. Maybe he'll start playing card game. He's going with the torchy figurine. Alright, we're going to start round two. Does anyone have any comments or criticisms on how round one wins?
We got another half hour. I do know. We got another hour.
Alright, we are going to have a new rule. Contestants cannot ring the bell until I'm finished answering the question.
That's pretty good.
Reading the question. What did I say? Read? I'm a little tired. I have to have a drink or something. So, are you ready to start round two? Any other criticisms? Any other criticisms from our round one? Let her what?
Wow.
Scorekeeper, would you mind stepping over there to have a more accurate call? Oh, I see what you mean. Would you like to go over there and tell me who rings the bell first? Are you the third parent to be in charge of that? Okay, thank you. Thank you, Sam. Everyone get a props to Sam for telling us who rings the bell first. You might want to see some of these bells. Actually, no, that's perfect. That's perfectly successful. All right, let's get the poll question done. Who's ready for round two? All right, who wants to tell us which poll question should go first? In the black shirt.
50.
Put up 50. Tell me who raises their hand first. Who's that? Who raised their hand first? You point out. It's kind of arbitrary. Pick someone who looks like they'd be a good contestant. Anyone, literally anyone. In the red cap.
20.
Put up 20.
And they wrapped
in the seat. Yeah. Raise your hands, what's your notice?
What?
What? Contestant number two, come on down.
I was thinking more like that. Now the top was like, what is that?
All right. I hope we get a lot of people to this
one. I also said, Jesus God.
I have no idea what that is. Okay, it's a good one. Alright, we're letting people file in. Come on in. Welcome to the Pokemon Trivia demo. Welcome to the Pokemon Trivia demo. Alright. Which one should we do next?
30.
In the Team Rocket one.
40.
Oh, sorry.
40.
Is it 30?
In the Ash Cat. Is it a Starly? I think it's a Starly. Contestant number three, come on down.